Hey guys, I just tried to make this vlog, but it didn't upload. That makes me so mad. Okay, I'm gonna try to get through this quick because it took me like 9 minutes and 17 seconds to discuss what has happened in the past month off camera, okay? So, I got new glasses because my other ones broke. I got a new haircut. Okay. We just learned that my new cat, Sasha, is, as you have seen in my past few videos, is preggers. She's like 9 weeks in. Because yesterday, like, and stuff, her babies were kicking and they're still kicking. And she had like 5 false alarms last night, or whatever that means. Okay. I just started my freshman year of high school also, so homework and after school activities have been keeping me from making new videos every day, which I shouldn't be doing because not all YouTubers make videos every day. They pick certain days. Starting in September, I'm going to be making videos every few days to every other day, okay? Because after school, I'm going to try to give myself like some time, like a routine, so I can make a video on like that certain day, but whatever. Yeah, I've had a lot of algebra homework. My school is very big, so it ties me out. I had just covered that 138 seconds when I talked about in the last video in 9 minutes and 17 seconds. What a vlog. I've been vlogging like almost 2 months, so yeah. And we are 249 days till 2015, so woohoo! Yeah, next year is going to be big for this channel. I'm talking about, like, I'm just gonna, like, give you, like, a small preview of what's probably gonna come in my channel in 2015. Okay, so, what you're clearly seeing right here, my channel page and my picture, that's gonna be different. Because there's a 90% chance that I will be in a new house. Okay? So finally, my background will be different. My view will be different. Yay! But, I'm going to be, like, starting this fall or winter, I'm going to be moving on to, like, probably an iPhone 5 camera. To like do like those videos that like go everywhere, just like start small. Eventually I can get to like the GoPros and stuff and any advanced camera that comes out in a future year. Yeah, my bunnies are off camera. Okay. Wow, this is a short vlog. Yeah, that's all I can just basically say about 2015 for now. Because I forgot everything else. Yeah, there were supposed to be flying cars next year, but no. According to Back to the Future 2, there were supposed to be flying cars, but there's not. We're still stuck on the danger of the ground.
Oh my god.
Yeah, so I'm rushing through this vlog because I just had to discuss it. Oh my god! Okay, you're like seeing my ugly side right now. I'm sorry. I need to breathe. Okay, so Labor Day weekend tips. Okay, I'm just going to discuss this too. If you're traveling, be careful because there's idiots out there on the road. 2, do something good. If you can't, then just do something. Have fun. If you live in Louisville, go to Road Fest. I think it started Friday and then it ends at the end of the day on Monday. I might be going with my French club from my high school because I just joined French club and it's pretty fun. We get to eat brownies and I get to talk and be hyper in that club. Be with my friends. Sorry, I'm having a malfunction moment. Oh my gosh. I'm just trying to rush through this vlog so I can upload easily. But yeah, yeah, I've just covered a lot of things in one little vlog. I haven't made a vlog in forever. Oh my gosh. I'm usually not like this, guys. I'm serious. Like, I'm not like all bada bing, bada boom, bada bong. I'm seriously not. But yeah, okay, I need to be talking about September. Why am I talking about 2015? Why am I talking about high school? Why am I talking about World Fest? Why am I talking about cat pregnancies? I need to be talking about why my videos were delayed. Yeah, so I had a lot of algebra homework in this August, and it's gonna be the same for the next, I don't know, 11 months. For the next, for the next 10 to 12 months, which is a year. I'm really malfunctioning. I am malfunctioning right now. Okay, so September. New episodes. New episodes of Roblox Adventures. Woohoo! We're kicking off this new season, and it's going to be awesome. Okay, we're kicking off our very first season of Roblox Adventures. Getting deeper into the Roblox and Life of Love 311. Getting towards the middle of Jasmine and the Strange Season 2. Yeah. And then October. Okay, I'm going to talk a little bit about October. Joe-tober will be back starting October 1st. Joe-tober is going to be back. And it's going to be better, awesomer, and maybe a little bit scarier. You know what I mean? Let me just not do that. Okay, so I'll talk about it more later on. So for now, peace out. I'll see you guys on September 1st for September 1st channel announcements.